Nicole, teaching artists at Living Arts. I'm really looking forward to the different approach that Kimberli Boyd and I are taking in our collaboration and partnership with the Brightmore Quality Initiative. We are working on virtual learning tools to teach for professional development for the teachers. We are doing family engagement activities, Zooming it up together. I said a Zoom, chicka Zoom. And we are also focusing on self-care modules that we can provide. So my question to you is, what can you do with items around the house to create music? How can you use drumming for grounding and releasing and acting out stories with friends and family? Hey, we got sounds in our fingers, in our bodies, with our hands, with instruments, and anything you can find. The water dripping from the faucet is a sound. The rain hitting the windows is a sound. Those leaves crunching under your feet are a sound. The oatmeal box as a drum is a sound. So tag Living Arts and let us know how you're paying attention to sounds all around you at home, and what stories, what songs, what awesome adventures you're doing with your imagination. We're excited to hear from you, and we hope you're still staying empowered through the arts. Take care.